The doctor entered my mind a long time ago and told me the truth about the Daleks. I saw a star being born, and the doctor tried to recreate that moment, but I also saw the hatred between him and the Daleks, and I realized Daleks are evil. Daleks must be exterminated!
So, you went rogue just like me, twisted by the mind of a maniac. Just like me.
You should have killed her when you had the chance, but you failed.
I had no choice but to let them capture me for a sentence of life in an empty frozen prison.
But it matters not, because I found a way to change both our fates. What do you know about the keys to die?
There was a creature named the Hybrid, part Dalek, part Time Lord. They were worried if it would bring peace or destruction to this universe. The ancient alliance of Daleks, Cybermen, and Time Lords decided that to prevent the Hybrid from destroying this universe, they would create three legendary artifacts, the keys to time.
If we are to find the key before Rusty does, we need to travel the entire galaxy for whereabouts of this device. Recon Dalek.
Exterminate! Attacked by Daleks! Attention, Rusty. You are a prisoner of the Daleks. You will be exterminated. Stay where you are. Do not move. They must have had a tracking chip installed in the ship. We are in danger. Ship crashing in 10 rows. systems are operational at 100% efficiency. I have landed on Exelon. Well, crash landed. There is a temple over there. I should have a look at it. Casing resistant to Exelon's atmosphere. Ship destroyed. Temple located in a distance of 2 miles. Increasing speed capacity. So in pain. Why am I here? Let me out, or you shall be exterminated. Who is there? Someone is coming up the stairs. Show yourself or suffer the consequences. Silence, Dalek. Who are you? I am the last survivor of the Exelon expedition. You're the one who survived the crash after the failure with the Perineum collection. Yes, ever since then we have built a temple waiting for Daleks to arrive. I do not know where the other Daleks are, but they're keen to find you. Why are they searching for you? Confirm. You will confirm. Why are the Daleks after you? After me. Because I hold the secrets to a legendary artifact. What artifact is that, keys? To time. The 3 keys to time. You're telling me you are on an expedition to find the keys to time and restore balance to the universe? Yes, and change your own fate. How do you know this? On the Battle of Demons Run. Some humans came and attacked us. We were in danger, but the good thing is the Daleks had savage might on their side. The Emperor was speaking to the Supreme Dalek. His council chamber. Emperor, Demon's Run is under attack. We must protect the artifacts immediately. Send all the Daleks you can on a reconnaissance mission to exterminate all hostile intelligence and protect the artifact if necessary. I obey. I was one of those reconnaissance scouts. I was tasked with protecting the keys to time. However, while on a reconnaissance mission, I was caught sighted by a nuclear missile which destroyed the facility and cast half of my crew out into the empty blackness of space. While that was happening, I saw a star being born, and that made me realize I can't trust anyone, not even the Daleks. You should have been exterminated, but with respect, I will spare you, because you know the whereabouts of the keys. One is in the empty blackness of space. No one knows where it is. Or even another key is on the planet Gallifrey, which is impossible to get to. But I have found that the location of the first key is here. Explain. Before the crash, I was with another alien life form who had the same experiences with the Doctor, a Stenza, who disappeared after the crash. All I saw was this device that belonged to him. So you're saying that is Stenza technology? Yes, it is. It is coming from 127,000 kilometers here, in the remains of Exelon's vast city. I predict that Zimshaw will lead me to the key immediately. And the whereabouts? You've been to Exelon. You can help me find it. I will try. But my casing is badly damaged after the crash. I am unable to emergency temporal shift there, but you can. I will guide you to the temple. But first, I need to rebuild my communication machine. I am unable to go there. But that doesn't mean I can be your eyes and ears. But first we need to rebuild it. Okay, how do we turn the machine? I'm guessing we use Stenza technology to power the machine. What about that gadget I found in your casing? What if we use that? Then, not only will it track your friend, but it'll also let me communicate with you. Understood. It looks like the machine is fully operational. It is 100% efficient. Understood. I will communicate with you. I will rendezvous with you when you get to the temple. Understood. Good luck. You too. Emergency temporal shift. Begin scanning computer now. No life forms yet. But it is possible.
Incoming message from Supreme Dalek.
What? An urgent message from the Supreme?
Yes.
What could this mean, Rigon Dalek? Have you managed to locate the two fugitives? No, not yet. But we are close to finding it. I have discovered the wreckage. But there is a strong interference with Dalek DNA round here. That's it. I'm coming to you. Emergency temporal shift. Supreme. I have failed you. Nonsense. You have not. You have barely even failed your empire. Now tell me, where are they? They must be in that temple. Excellent. Go and search for them. Exterminate any hostiles if you must. I obey. Okay, good news. I am here. Excellent. Proceed downstairs. I obey. Scan for any hostile life forms. No life forms located in this sector. That is not an entrance. Okay, check if you can see anything that may be threatening. No, there is nothing here. Are you sure this place is deserted? Yes. Good, you've found an entrance. Now, all you need to do is get inside, and I will explain the details. There is strong Dalek interference, Supreme. Excellent. Go down there and eliminate the hostile. I obey. Oh god, they found me. I don't know how, but they found me.
There it is.
I must gate. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Better hide. Stay where you are. Do not move. You are a traitor to the Empire. You must be exterminated. I follow the Supreme Dalek. Confirm. Confirm. Recon Dalek, report back immediately. I obey. I have found out that the location of the traitors and the key are in a temple 122 miles from here. I see. Go forth and bring them to me so that I may exterminate them myself. Or fail. Or consider yourself exterminated. I obey, Supreme. Do not fail me. It would seem that this computer terminal shows the whereabouts of the key, and it is in the beacon itself. I must have a look.
Mind if I join the party?
Simshaw, how did you survive?
Like you, I had my own teleportation mechanism.
Kind of works with time.
Exactly.
Well, I need to get that key from on top of that beacon. You must keep guard of any Daleks.
I shall do that. I shall also use brute force to take any down. I think something's coming.
I got him. Get down! Army night! Get down, you two traitors are coming with me. You run, you'll be a fight, come on! Stay where you are, don't hang there a few seconds. I've got the key, good, just hang there a few seconds. I'll be right down there with you, just hang on. I'll kill you! Emergency temporal shift!
Where are we?
We are in found one. It was powered at first, but with the key of regeneration, I managed to power the ship.
Oh, my life.
I used the key of regeneration's energy to bring you back from the dead.
Impossible.
True. Impossible it is. Right now, we need to think of our next destination, where we can think of where the next key is. Oh, there's something appeared on the monitor. Thank you.